friends, welcome to Damo Education. If not yet subscribed, please subscribe and click the bell icon. So in this session, we are going to discuss our second question. Three metallic spheres of radii. Let's going to take 1, 2 and 3. So what are the radius of the all the things? So radii, what is that? First one, 6 cm. So from this point, this is the radius, this is 6 cm. Let's going to take it is all 1. Then what is second one? Let's going to take this one is 8 cm. So let's take it, this one is 8 cm, this is R2, let's take this is 10 cm. So the shape is same but radius will be different respectively, are melted together and together to form a single solid sphere. So these three spheres melted together and added and find the radius of the resulting sphere. So what is this one? So resulting sphere radius, let's going to take this one as capital R. So this one we have to find it. So based on this, after all melting means, so volume of V1, V2, then V3, let's going to take resulting, that is capital V. The volumes of the spheres 1, sphere 2, sphere 3, all if you add it means final volume will be equal. So that means if you add all these volumes, volumes will not change. That means capital V will be equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3. So based on this volumes concept, we can calculate it. What is the radius of resulting sphere? So let's going to take what is the volume of the sphere. So volume of the sphere will be equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube. 4 by 3 pi r cube. So based on this formula, we are going to calculate it here. What is the resulting? What is the resulting radius of the sphere? So what is the V sphere? For this is 4 by 3 pi capital R cube. So for this 4 by 3 pi R1 cube. For this 4 by 3 pi R2 cube. For this 4 by 3 pi R3 cube. So let's going to add all these values. After that, what is the resulting value? We will going to get it. So let's going to add this all the values. Let's going to add. So this one will be plus plus. So if you take common of 4 by 3 pi as a common, then R1 cube plus R2 cube plus then R3 cube, that will be equal to 4 by 3 pi capital R cube. So 4 by 3 pi, 4 by 3 pi we are going to cancel. Then R1 is nothing but 6 cube plus 8 cube plus what is this? 10 cube. That will be equal to, so capital R cube. So that means 6 cube is nothing but what? The 6 cube is 216 plus 8 cube is nothing but what is that? 512 plus 10 cube is nothing but 1000. That will be equal to R cube. That implies R cube. Let's going to check R cube will be equal to, we're going to add it all these values. What is the resulting one? So the R cube will be equal to what is that? 216 plus 512 plus 1000 will be equal to 1728. We will get this one, we're going to factorizing with the term. What is that? We're going to get it as, let's going to move on this 11 cube like that. We're going to check it. So 11 cube is nothing but what? Therefore, since 11 cube is 1331, then 12 cube. So what is the value of 12 cube? So let's find out. So let's going to take 12 cube, since what is that? 12 cube is, so if you don't know the value, first we have to go with the cubes of or continuously, then we can get one perfect cube value. So 12 cube we will get it as 1728. So R cube will be equal to, so 12 cube we can write like this, then R will be equal to cubed root of 12 cube. So cubed root and cube will be going to cancel, therefore radius of this is 12 cm. After adding all this one, so what is the radius of resulting one will be equal to, so we will get it as 12 like that. So if you don't know means continuously 1 cube, 2 cube, 3 cube like that we have to move, then we can get it at any one point. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.